I'm very excited.
Digging through the safe and saying, and this is this, and that's that.
I think I'm going to scream at the first one, but that'll be okay. I also think Mary will.
What? Oh, hello. How's it going? Good. I'm good too. Thanks, Beth.
It's not designed to protect against severe impacts such as fragmenting grinding wheels. Do we have any of those? I don't think so.
Wow, okay.
Explosive devices, molten metal, chemical splashes, or in welding, blasting, and cutting operations. I think we're safe.
I got yogurt all in it. My yogurt broke my first one.
I don't know if there's any gas in there for it, but there is more than that.
Okay. Let's wait till I have it real good.
There's a little paddle on the side of the holster, right here. So when you draw, get a grip on the gun, like just like you're gonna shoot, and your finger will be off the trigger, right? So it'll be down here on the side. Mm-hmm. It'll hit that little paddle.
Okay.
Press the paddle and the gun comes out. And don't point it at Paul. Now this gun's a little bit different than that gun in the fact that it has a safety. Yeah, don't point it at people.
It's really heavy, I feel kind of lopsided.
I know. This would be good. You should get a pair of these for singing.
So I can't hear any terrible noises when I'm singing.
Okay. Do kind of a push pull. Finger off the trigger. Grab it. Pull it all the way back. Let it go.
This is scary.
Okay. Now see, there's this little thing. Lock your elbows out. And just squeeze the trigger. Just squeeze the trigger. It'll be a surprise when it goes.
Perfect.
You won't. Because you're hanging on to it.
Oh my god.
Take your finger off the trigger. Get out. Keep down. Put your finger on the trigger and gently squeeze the trigger.
Oh my god.
Just relax. Lock your right elbow out if you can. Give it a smack on top of the slide. Finger off the trigger. No, this might be having some issues.
My ears need to breathe. No
way.
Relief. Relief.
I'm like a little DJ.
Okay. Unfortunately, this one doesn't fit in the holster.
If you did,
then you draw the gun, aim at the first target, put two shots in it, two shots, and then two shots in the next target, two shots in the next target. Hit the magazine in your pocket, just let it drop on the ground, grab another one out of your belt, put it in the gun, you go back up there and put two shots in that target, two shots in that target, and two shots in that target. If you finish unloading, show clear. 1581.
See?
Okay. Whoop. Push the button. Finger off the trigger. Magazine release.
Just drop it on the ground. Going. I forgot.
Lean into it a bit. If you're finished unloading, show clear. 2447, so you're like way faster than your first time. Even with
I forgot.
Even with
that's
the...
That's pretty good.
Well, so the zombies better watch out. Basically.
Pretty much. We're pros now.
Is that better?
647.
For practice night, I'll take that.